Starting in iOS 16.2, Apple has changed the way that AirDrop works by removing the ability to leave it open to everyone indefinitely. Once the update is live, it will only allow you to set AirDrop to everyone in increments of 10 minutes. I use the everyone option all the time when I'm at events or need to share photos quickly with people, so I really hope they consider this one because I don't want it.